pocket like that. Come on.
Come on, let me show you where it's at.
Come on.
Come on, let me show you where it's at.
Come on.
Come on, let me show you where it's at.
The name of the place is...
I like it like that. They got a little place across the track. The name of the place is I like it like that. Now you take Sally and I'll take Sue. And we're gonna rock away all our blues. Come on.
Come on, let me show you where it's at.
Come on.
Come on, let me show you where it's at.
Come on.
Come on, let me show you where it's at.
The name of the place is
I like it like that.
Places.
I like it like that. The name of the place is
I like it like that.
The name of the place is
I like it like that.
And welcome to Shanana. If I sound a little down tonight, it's because inside my heart is breaking. As you may or may not know, I have a little dog named Spot, who is the joy of my life, even if he is a little stupid. Well, earlier today, little Spotty was run over by a parked car. The doctor says he won't know if Spotty's gonna make it or not until sometime later during the show. But if you're interested, keep watching and we'll let you know at the end of the show how Spotty's doing.
Hey, perjury puss, what's the big idea? You don't got no dog.
Shh, I know that and yous know that, but there are millions of animal lovers out there who don't know that. If they believe me, we may finally get some people to stay tuned till the end of the show.
Oh, sorry.
Well, get well, Spotty, and now on with the show.
We'll be back in a moment.
Hey, Fatatola! Who's in the shower?
Rocco! Impossible. This isn't the second Saturday in November.
Sure sounds like Jocko.
Hey, it is Jocko!
Jocko took a shower! Jocko took a shower!
Let it out before I give you the knuckle sandwich.
Hey, keep the fancy repartee.
Hey, and I didn't take no shower neither. I just kind of stood under the water for a second and let all the dirt on me get a little wet. And that's all. You got it? Now then. Which one of yous has some underarm deodorant yous could loan me?
Hey, what do you want a deodorant for?
I want it for protection.
Hey, yous want protection? Why don't yous put two dogs under your arms?
Hey, I never thought of that.
Two dogs under Jocko's arms? No way. That's cruelty to animals.
A poor man be. That is why.
That's why I love you so.
That is why.
That's why I love you so.
Don't you know, baby?
That's why I love you so.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I want the world to know the way you rub my back when I'm in pain, the way you soothe me so I won't complain, and when you kiss me with your ruby red lips, it thrills me so. I turn a back over flip. That is why.
That's why I love you so.
That is why.
That's why I love you so.
That is why.
That's why I love you so.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I want the world to know.
Oh,
and I'm back over flip. That is why.
That's why. Woo! I love you so.
That is why.
That's why. I love you so.
Don't you know, baby?
That's why. I love you so.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I wanna take it easy, baby.
What's the matter with him?
Tragedy. For the first time in four seasons on the airwaves, he was unable to procure a guest.
Hey, which doesn't bother me because I get to sing an extra song.
That's why I was crying. I don't want to hear a bitch puss kill another song.
You're not alone, Beaglebeak.
A chance of getting a guest.
Yeah, there have been times when you've gotten a guest at the last minute, so cheer up. It's always darkest before the guest.
What does that mean?
I don't know. If I knew what anything meant, I wouldn't be on this show.
Me too.
I was sure I'd be able to get a guest for tonight. Just last night, I had a dream that I procured Lacy J. Dalton to be on our show.
Hmm. Well, since we can't have a guest, how's about telling us about your dream?
You tell me your dream and I'll tell you mine.
I'd rather I told my dream without conditions. See, it was like this. I was in the Poland Lounge making a big deal with that great country singer, Lacy J. Dalton. She was going to star in my next big flick. So, it's all set. Yous will be in my next movie.
Wow, thank you, Mr. Bell.
De nada. Waiters, dance attendants on us.
Can we do anything for you?
Tip anyway. Hey, Lacy. How's your father? Song.
What choice do I have, Bowser? It's your dream.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, and all yous others watching my dream, here's the singer voted the most promising female country artist by the Academy of Country Music. My dream singer. Lacy J. Dalton!
He was a Louisiana frog, gigging alligator, hunting the sun to go to meeting, do a little preaching. There's ain't nobody who could do it like my daddy could. Jesus in the swamp talking to my dad, and he told me what was good and he told me what was bad. He said, hon, when you find something good, stop and thank the Lord. Now I see you took a liking to this old piano, pretty soon you're gonna leave old Louisiana. Ain't nobody who could do it like my daddy could. Sermon he was gonna deliver, but the period didn't always hit him like we thought it should. So I played a little harder and he preached a little faster. If the devil didn't listen, it'd have been a disaster. Ain't nobody who could do it like my daddy could. Could do it. like my sweet daddy
She couldn't have been here in person.
Yeah. Too bad.
This old house once knew my children. This old house once knew my wife. This old house was home and comfort as we fought the storm of life. This old house once rang with laughter. This old house heard many shouts. Now she trembles in the darkness when the lightning walks about. Ain't gonna need this house no longer. Ain't gonna need this house no more. Ain't got time to fix the shingles. Ain't got time to fix the floor. Ain't got time to oil the hinges nor to mend the window pane. Ain't gonna need this house no longer. I'm getting ready to meet the saints.
We are gathered here in this old house for a seance, to reach out and touch someone, preferably someone dead. Now let's all join hands. And who would you like to communicate with?
My late husband, Morris. He should live and be well.
Okay, we'll go for it. Come in, Morris. Morris, come in, please. Yo, Mo.
Hello, everybody. It's me, Morris, the daddy.
It worked.
Morris, is that you?
It's really me.
Good, it's him. Morris, where'd you leave the keys to the car? I can't find him anywhere. And by the way, Morris, your sister called. What a bore. And you ought to see the gut in her now. Like a cow she looks. Your son's a bomb. He can't hold a job.
Oh, boy. Am I glad I'm dead.
I'm so glad. He always complained before, and now he sounds happy.
This old house is getting old. This old house lets in the rain. This old house lets in the cold. On my knees I'm getting chilly, but I feel no fear, no pain, 'cause I see an angel peeking through a broken window pane. Ain't gonna need this house no longer. Ain't gonna need this house no more. Ain't got time to fix the shingles. Ain't got time to fix the floor. Ain't got time to all the hinges nor to mend the window. This house no longer. I'm getting ready to meet the saints.
We are once again ready to communicate with the spirits of those who are no longer with us. Now then, whom did you wish to speak to, you pretty thing, you?
Well, I was kind of hoping that we could talk to my...
Not you, her.
Oh.
I wish to talk with my dear departed husband.
Okay, we'll give it a shot. Will everyone please join hands?
Okay. Is this joining of hands a necessary prerequisite to establishing contact with the great beyond?
No, I just kind of really like you guys. Edmund! Edmund! Come in, Edmund! Eddie!
Hello, everybody!
Edmund, is that you?
Hi, honey. Yeah, it's really me.
How are you, darling?
Oh, I'm great. I mean, really great. In fact, I've never had so much fun. Honey, you wouldn't believe it here. They've got everything. Good food, entertainment, lots of really nice people. It's incredible.
Heaven's really swell, huh?
Heaven? What are you talking about, heaven? I'm in Las Vegas.
I thought you said your husband died.
No, I said he departed. I just didn't know where to.
If I was married to someone as dumb as you, I'd have left too.
Oh, thank you.
Hunt the crew, no
house no longer. Ain't gonna leave this house no more. Ain't got time to fix the shingles. Ain't got time to fix the floor. Ain't got time to oil the hinges. Throw them in the window pane. Ain't gonna need this house no longer. I'ma get ready to meet the saints. Ready to meet the saints.
Doors Unlimited.
Nobody. Phenomenon. We could pool our resources by joining forces from now on. Lucky, you're a girl who likes children. That's an important sign. I'd love to have children. Small world, isn't it funny? Isn't it small and funny and I'd love to have children. Small world, isn't it funny? Isn't it small and funny and
complicated local network cable.
For tonight, we'd like to thank my dream girl, Lacy J. Dalton, for singing so good in my dream, even if she didn't appear on the show. Oh, and for those of you who stay tuned to find out about the health of Jocko's non-existent dog, sorry, but we don't have any news yet. Maybe if you tune in next week, we'll know something. Oh, and since so many of yous remaining with us are dog fans, I'd like to tell yous the following male chauvinist joke, what says, a dog is cheaper than a wife. The license costs less, and she already has a fur coat. To those angry wives in the audience who just said, I'm gonna write them a nasty letter about that one, the joke's on yous, because this station don't care what the letters you write us say, they just want to know we get a lot of mail. So, good night, and grease puppies.
Go, 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 go. Oh,
Good night, sweetheart. Good night.